if your trailer jack is really hard to turn, just replace it. Just get a new one. This thing, things become a bear to move. Look at this. There's no weight on it.
Here's what I got to replace it with. It should be better than the original. 3 bolts.
That's it. Pops right off. Alright, this one spins way easier now. That's the way it should be. I also recommend you get a new foot plate because that's probably worn out too. Now we're ready to tow.